played 6 of the last 10 minutes of that period.
Carlson fired one through, rebound in front of scramble off and the Pajot on a puck out of it. Right there was Curtis Lazar too.
And loose puck, Pajot trying to step wide, it's blocked on the back door and it's going to be slammed in by Contra. And then it's Carey Price just doing his best Hasek impersonation. Snow Angel trying to keep that out. Look at him roll over to his back. Knows it's over there somewhere. Trying to get wide, take the bottom of the net away, and he makes a save before Condra comes over the top.
Can't teach compete. He knows he's out of position, and it's just a matter of, I'll do everything I can, including use the back of my head, to make a save.